Hello everybody, what's up and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another vlog. And if you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Shruti and I make videos related to curly hair, beauty, fashion and lifestyle. If you like what you're seeing so far, then make sure you go ahead and subscribe to this channel because it's free and why not. This is not going to be a day in my life because already afternoon ho chuka hai. It's a chill day yet very productive because today I'm gonna take care of my hair, take care of my face and set up the room because उसके वजह से बहुत ही ज़्यादा डिले हो रहा है रूम टूर. अभी तक मैंने सेटअप नहीं किया है. सारा चीज़ें जो भी मैंने ऑर्डर किया है आ चुका है. आई स्टिल नीड टू सेटअप माई वार्डरोब एंड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स नीड्स टू बी केप्ट इन प्लेस फॉर मी टू फिल्म द फाइनल रूम टूर विच विल बी अप सून. बट ये सारी चीज़ें कर रही हैं ऐसा. लेट्स डू इट टुगेदर राइट. एंड या दैट्स व्हाट टुडेज डे इज गोना बी लाइक. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. Today is such a gloomy day. It's been raining since morning. इसके वजह से मुझे plants को water करने की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ती. Rain is doing the job.
It's so dark today.
First, I want to start with the wardrobe because that's gonna take the most amount of time. And before that, I quickly want to put some hair mask. My hair has been feeling really, really dry and it needs that extra nourishment. Lockdown ke wajah se, I really didn't took care of my hair. Bahut zyada dry aur frizzy lag raha hai. My skin as well looks so dry. So today is the day we're gonna take some time out of our really busy schedule and, you know, doll up, take care of ourselves because it's all about self-love, right? And you guys keep asking me about my favorite hair mask all the time in the comments or DM me on Instagram. So here it is. It's by the brand Plump from the Olive and Macadamia range. I don't have the product right now because I finished it. I finished the whole tub and I love it. It's amazing product and I was really excited when they sent me their new range. It's their Avocado Nourish Up line. So I have their Plum Avocado Soft Cleanse Shampoo, their Avocado Nourish Up Hair Mask, Stress De-Stress Neem Comb. So this is what I'm gonna be using on my hair today. I have already shampooed my hair with Plum Avocado Soft Cleanse Shampoo. It's mild yet deeply cleanses my scalp, which I love. Bahut hi zyada nourishing and conditioning shampoo hai, but still aapka scalp acche se clean karega, which is great for curly hair girls. And yeah, I really, really like the shampoo. Next, I'm gonna squeeze out the excess water because hair mask lagana hai iske baad. Squeeze all the excess water. And next, I'm gonna go with Plum Avocado Nourish Up Hair Mask. And this is how it looks like. Very similar to the Olive and Macadamia one. This one is great for dry and frizzy hair, which is what I'm suffering with right now. Olive and Macadamia is really great for dry and chemically treated hair. So these two are two different products for two different needs of hair. You can choose according to your hair concern. I'm gonna try this one because dry and frizz is the concern that I'm dealing with right now. And this is how it looks like. The consistency is very creamy, like a whipped cream. I'm gonna take a good chunk of this, spread it nicely on my hand and all over my hair. I'm not gonna put this on my roots, just the length, and concentrate mainly near the ends and just squish the product in. Can you see how easy it is to detangle my hair? Love it. While working with hair mask, it's always easy to section your hair. That way you can make sure that each and every strand gets the hair mask and it's nourished properly. So that's what I'm gonna do. Just section two halves. Uske baad I'm gonna take this chunk. अच्छा खासा बिग चंक लेना है. देन टेक द हेयर मास्क, स्प्रेड इट नाइसली इन योर पाम्स एंड अप्लाई इट ऑल ओवर. एंड वंस यू हैव अप्लाइड द हेयर मास्क नाइसली, आई एम गोना गो अहेड एंड डीटैंगल माय हेयर यूजिंग द नीम कॉम. आई एक्चुअली लॉस्ट माय व्हाइट टूथ कॉम, सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी दैट प्लम सेंट मी दिस. एंड दिस इज एन अमेजिंग कॉम. smells like neem and isme zara bhi seams nahi hai, as you can see nowhere inside it has no seams at all, which is great because it will not pull or stress on your hair, will be very gentle. Plus it's made of neem, so it's great for your overall health of your scalp, and it has other benefits as well. As you can see, very gentle, does not pull or cause any harm to your hair. Detangling with this is a blessing, to be honest. And done. And I'm gonna take care of the next chunk now. The hair mask contains ingredients like avocado oil, which deeply nourishes your hair and keeps dryness at bay, leading to frizz-free hair. It also has argan oil, which is super rich in fatty acids and vitamin E, which helps in retaining hair moisture and prevents split ends. It also has shea butter. Its main job is to prevent hair breakage and penetrating the hair shaft so that your hair gets the nourishment they deserve. It's 100% vegan, paraben-free and cruelty-free. One side is done. I'm gonna do the next side off camera and I'll see you guys. Wow, I completed applying and detangling my hair in just few minutes because the consistency of the Avocado Nourish Up hair mask is really creamy. It just spreads in like butter, and if you add a little bit of water in it, the detangling process is gonna be so simple and it's just gonna take few minutes to complete your whole hair, which I really like. Cut down a lot of time of mine. Now I'm gonna let this sit for a good 20 to 30 minutes, and you can put a microfiber towel on top of it. I'm gonna use a shower cap. I'm gonna let the hair mask do its magic. Till then, we'll start with the wardrobe again. Ye halat hai mere wardrobe ki filhal. I've just shoved all of my stuff in, which not at all kept nicely. So abhi mujhe sara cheez bahar nikalna hai. I have to empty it, clean it, and then we'll start organizing it. Lions roaring in the morning sun, searching for a longer day. Finally, my side is empty and this is how it looks like. I still need to clean it though. All nice and empty, and itna sara pasara which we still need to keep. The bed is all a chaos, but it's a work in progress, so let's get started. Also, this is just a fraction of stuff that I have. I still have two more suitcases that are in the hall area, which I still need to unbox and keep all of that stuff. Ye area is gonna be filled like this. I am gonna take few cabinets from his wardrobe side as well. I don't think so he's gonna give me, but let's see. Let's start arranging and we'll see how much space I do need. Cleaning time. This is a lot harder than it looks because this is a new furniture and इसमें बहुत सारे gum के marks हैं और बहुत सारे ऐसे marks हैं जो निकल नहीं रहे बहुत easily. I'm literally using Katha and scrubbing that off. This is gonna take a little time, so I'll see you guys once I clean this area up really nicely. Finally, the wardrobe is clean. This took a lot more time than I anticipated, but finally, sab clean ho chuka hai. Now I can start setting up the clothes. And my hair mask has been sitting since 20 to 30 minutes, so I'm gonna wash this off, style my hair as usual, and I'll see you guys when my hair is 100% dry. Hi, it's the next day actually and my hair is completely dry. I am so happy with the results I got. Do you see the volume that I have, especially near my crown area? Everything from the roots, it's curled. Also, the volume and definition of the curls, it looks well balanced to me. I am obsessing over the results. Do you see the curls and the definition that I have? It's so soft, moisturized, bouncy and I have so much volume near the crown area. Even when I don't pull it like on one side, do you see the crown area? Do you see this? Because of which I'm getting all that volume, which was missing, to be honest, since so long, and it's finally back. I'm really happy that I finally have my volume back. I am telling you guys, Plum products really work well on my hair, whether it's the Olive and Macadamia range or the Avocado range. Both of them are absolutely amazing and I really love it. Look at the results, like you can see it for yourself, right? It's so beautiful. I'm obsessed. And if you want to get your hands on these products, then I have a coupon code for you guys. Just use the code AVSHRUTI10 to get 10% off on all Plum's hair care range. I'll put all the links in the description down below. Don't forget to check it out. So yesterday night, I washed my hair and I was super tired. I made food, had it, and I so wanted to sleep. But yahan sara kapda maine utha ke bed pe fekha hua tha. So I had to arrange it. तो जितना मैंने बेड पे फेंका हुआ था कपड़ा उतना मैंने फोल्ड करके रख दिया है. आई स्टिल हैव अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ दैट आई स्टिल नीड टू ऑर्गेनाइज, सो लेट्स पिक इट अप फ्रॉम वेयर वी स्टार्टेड.
दिस इज हाउ द वार्डरोब इज लुकिंग लाइक एट द मोमेंट. जो भी कपड़े बाहर थे मैंने थोड़े फोल्ड करके रख दिए है. स्टिल अ लॉट मोर दैट आई नीड टू कीप, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फोल्डिंग.
Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way, yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Okay, everything is folded and in boxes. This I want to hang. I actually ran out of hangers. There are very few over here with me. I need to buy some more hangers. Or jo bhi hang nahi kar paye maine ye wale box mein dal diya. Ye bhi mujhe actually hang karna hai, but I don't have the hangers for it. This is all of my kurtis with some leggings and everything. This is hoodies and some woolen tops that I'm not gonna wear right now. It's probably for the winters. And that's all jackets. So ye sari cheeze abhi mujhe sirf rakhni hai. Everything is folded nicely. So yeah, let's do that.
I am done arranging this wardrobe. It takes so much time and effort, like I can't even. I'm at it. This is literally the second day and it's still not fully done. And I am exhausted, to be honest. Clothes sare mere rakke ho gaye hai, but there's still stuff that's in the bin that I can't organize it yet because baki ke sare drawers mein jane wala hai. And jab tak main wo kaam finish na kar lu, तब तक ये वार्डरोब ऑर्गेनाइज नहीं होगा, दैट्स फॉर श्योर. सो दिस इज डेफिनेटली अ वर्क इन प्रोग्रेस एंड इट्स गोना टेक अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. आई ट्राई टू डू इट एएसएपी बट इट्स जस्ट टेकिंग टाइम. एज यू कैन सी वार्डरोब में मेरे दो दिन चले गए एंड इट्स स्टिल नॉट डन येट. होपफुली आई बी एबल टू डू द होल रूम as soon as possible so I can get the room tour up soon. But abhi ke liye itna I'm gonna let this be. I'll probably see you tomorrow. This vlog is gonna be for today itself. I'm not gonna extend it for tomorrow. So for abhi ke liye I think we should concentrate a little bit more on the face because the room can wait. So I'll probably put on some face mask. Yeah, let's take care of our skin because that's feeling very dry and dull at the moment. Okay, my face is nice and clean now. Let's get started with the face mask. I'm just gonna tie my hair back. Taki mukh pe aaye. Just one. Let it go. Skin is so dry. It is craving for that nourishment.
Searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way.
Great. I am gonna let this face mask dry and I'm gonna go and make some food quickly. Tab tak ye dry ho jayega and then I'll wash it off.
I just washed my face and it's looking so good. It feels super soft, glowy and unclogged. Over here I had a lot of clogged pores and it was I just didn't like to touch it, and now it's all gone. It feels clear and the whole face, as you can see, is feeling super soft to touch, which I love. I forgot to mention what I used, right? So this is what I used on my face. This is by the brand Plum. It's a green tea clear face mask. This is not sent by them. I have actually bought it from my own money and I've almost finished all of it. I really like it. It works really good on my face. And now I'm gonna have food and call it a day because I'm super tired. So that's it for today's video, you guys. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and let me know in the comments down below, do you enjoy this video? Do you want me to vlog more whenever I do stuff to the room? Whether it's the bed or any other stuff, जो भी मुझे करना है, you know, before the final showdown, do you want me to vlog all of that or you just want to see the final room makeover? Let me know in the comments down below and I'll probably vlog if you guys want me to. And yeah, that's it. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Comment karo, share karo ye video to your friends. It will really help me out a lot. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And the comment shout out goes to Suman Shetty. Suman, thank you for your comment. It really means a lot. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough. Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist, and clearly I don't see myself upon that limb, upon that limb.